Well, mostly sunny skies for your Tuesday. A little bit colder than what we had yesterday, with highs in the upper 50s. Now, there is a cold front that we're going to be watching, and that's going to start to make its way down towards us by tomorrow night and could give us a chance for some snow across the area. Temperatures are going to be a little bit cooler, too, with highs only in the 30s. Of course, we'll have an update at 5, 6, and 10.